A man making a difference in the community received some special recognition today from First Lady Tenette Walker. She was at the House of Hope in Green Bay
to recognize this month's Wisconsin hero. 6 years ago, retired Ashwaubenon teacher Bernard Vandenberg asked the House of Hope if he could start a GED tutoring program for the homeless mothers staying at the house. They said yes. And Vandenberg says he tutors a few hours a week and has helped more than 60 women over the years. He admits there are challenges.
Let's say they're tired all night long, the baby is keeping them awake, and they're tired, and they'll come in here and they'll say, oh, I'm dragging. But pretty soon we'll get them laughing and having a good time. And that's a thrill for me.
Because of Vandenberg's work, 95% of the House of Hope residents increased at least some of their formal education credits last year. Five actually earned their GED, and five started college. Walker started the monthly award program as a way to recognize people who make Wisconsin a better place.